How to encrypt files in Windows. Most of us have a few delicate files on our computers. We all have reasons for needing a little bit of extra protection, whether it's for our tax returns, financial information, password lists, or just anything you don't want anyone to ever see. This means it's time to start talking about encryption, which is the process of encoding a drive, file, or folder so that only the person with the proper key to decrypt it can read it. Anyone attempting to access it without the password will fail, which is an advantage. On the other hand, if you lose the encryption key, which is typically a password, anything you had encrypted will be permanently lost unless there is a way to recover it. Fortunately, Windows provides methods for doing this completely free of charge. Users of Windows have built-in encryption features, however, those of the Home Edition must utilize a free third-party program. One of these technologies will work whether you need simple secure storage for your critical documents or full drive encryption. How to encrypt the entire drive with BitLocker. Windows comes with BitLocker. Only full disk encryption is available with BitLocker, but fortunately, you can decide whether to encrypt the entire drive or just the space that is being used. There is a performance cost associated with encrypting a full disk, but if you are working on your drive exclusively on your business laptop, this is an excellent choice to take into account. How can we encrypt files in Windows? So let's start. Click on the search icon. Write BitLocker and open the app. Click on Turn BitLocker On. Here you can back up your recovery key. You can save it on your Microsoft account, save to a file, or just print it. I will save it to my Microsoft account. Click Next. Here you can encrypt only used space or the entire drive. You can choose what you want, then click Next. Select New Encryption Mode. Now the drive will be encrypted. Wait until this is finished. On my PC it took around 20 minutes, but it depends on the computer and the speed of your hard drive. You have encrypted your files in Windows. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.